Hey, I'm Demi Lovato, and we're here on the set of my new music video for Remember December. Check out the video right here on MySpace.
All right, here we go. Pictures up. Roll playback. Rolling!
So we're here shooting Demi's video at the Sunset Gower studio. This right here was a band performance we just shot.
The setup in here was different because it was performing with my band in a closed stage instead of like, you know, out in front of an audience, and we kind of got to let loose and open up a little bit more since there wasn't people watching, and it was just, I felt more creative in here because I was trying new things. It was awesome. The video for Remember December is really, really glam rock. It's awesome. We have like tons of lights everywhere.
So the whole concept of the video is based pretty much on trying to incorporate light, a lot of backlight with Demi. You know, we're doing streaks with the lights, a lot of stuff like that. We're going to take her out to Hollywood Boulevard, shoot some stuff with her.
In the scene that we're about to go shoot, I'm driving down Hollywood Boulevard and I'm just like glammed up with my best girlfriends and we're having a great time.
And pretty much just trying to make a good rock video. I'm sorry, I gotta go. We gotta do some more shooting right now. Thank you though.
Megan, and I'm one of Demi Lovato's assistant stylists, and I'm here to show you some of her looks for Remember December video. The first one that she did was for her solo performance. It's a hooded Brian Lichtenberg dress. For her second look, she is doing a street look with a Balenciaga jacket and then American Apparel bodice.